within 14 miles of turnoff to Bryce Canyon. Instead of us turning right to Bryce Canyon, we're going to turn left to go to the BLM land. There's a little spot that we found on Campendium. Hopefully nobody got it since yesterday. Came up here, drove up, checked all this out. There's a couple state parks up here, I think, that you can camp up here. Probably 15 bucks or so. No services. And there are campgrounds up in Bryce Canyon. So we're going to start another adventure. Had a great time in Zion. Now we've gone about, I don't know, two hours north, right off of Highway 89. That's where Bryce Canyon is. There's a little state park to the right.
It's a campground. Red Canyon Campground.
Red Canyon Campground. So if you're looking for a campground to stay, there's one there. Look it up.
Yeah, that one was $15 with no services.
Good size rigs in there. But all the red up here, from what we've learned so far, is the iron in the sandstone or soil or whatever you want to call it. That's what gives it the red color.
Off the road. if there's somebody else right there, then you have to.
I understand. Well, somebody got us to that spot, but there's another one right there. We're not going to bother anybody. We're going to walk down here before I go too far and see what's happening. We'll park here in the shade. We'll be right back.